Get your heart out. How did you get off of that plane?
Let's go on the plane. Bye-bye.
Bishop.
I asked nicely.
Guess not nicely enough, huh?
Yeah, this little badass was hiding in the hangar when the plane exploded.
So Meriwether wasn't on the plane either?
No, his whole trade offer was a plan to lure Fresnel there.
So you were just bait.
Meriwether knew all along that Fresnel had killed Vladimir. Vlad's house was wired with hidden cameras.
Okay.
Meriwether wanted payback, so he rigged the plane with a bomb.
Why would he want to kill his own guys?
He blamed them for allowing Fresnel into his crew.
All right, thank you, Delilah. You hang in there. All right. McGee's in surgery. The bullet in his leg nicked a femoral artery. He's lost a lot of blood.
Gibbs, I just want to say that I know how hard this was.
You got an idea on Meriwether?
Working on it.
Work faster. What this guy just did, I guarantee he's leaving the country.
Not today. Vladimir's phone, the one McGee and I couldn't hack into, I just hacked into it.
And found what?
Vladimir's mobile bank records. Over the last year, he's wired $40 million to the same woman.
You remember her, Gibbs? She was with Meriwether at Beltway Burgers.
That's his daughter.
Oh, yeah, I figured that out after I looked up her social media.
I bet she's been laundering her daddy's money for him.
We pick her up, lean on her, and she leads us to her dad.
I think her dad might be with her. Today's her 21st birthday, and she's been posting about a special gift he's bringing her.
This guy really have the nerve to stick around after what he did?
Been using fake identities to hide in plain sight for years.
Not anymore.
Alexei Mishkin. Never heard of him.
He worked hard at that. Burned all traces of his real identity years ago when he entered the drug game.
And our drug lord suddenly turns into a terrorist. Why?
Money.
But didn't he have money?
Not this kind of money. His precious baby girl's bank accounts were a treasure trove for illegal wire transfers.
Offshore money. All in the last few months.
How many zeros is that?
Enough to try to kill thousands of sailors and marines.
So who bought him?
Not that many people with that kind of money, but there are governments.
And Alexei has ties to a Russian oligarch who's known for poisoning enemies of the Kremlin.
I just got an update from Delilah. McGee's out of surgery.
How is he?
Stable, but the doctors say he's still not out of the woods.
And Delilah?
She seems like she's putting on a brave face, but I think she could use a little backup.
I'll update SecNav and I'll check in with Delilah myself.
Okay, I'm gonna head to the hospital tomorrow morning.
I'll meet you there.
It's good work. Go home.
Sir.
You think he's okay?
I think he did what he had to do.
Yeah, I get that. But he did just shoot one of his best friends, and he's acting like it's any other day.
Well, it's Gibbs. Nothing phases him.
Yeah, well, maybe something should.